This video summarizes the documentation enhancements of stairs available in ARCHICAD 22 or later versions. ARCHICAD offers several enhancements in the documentation of stairs. The first of these concerns level dimensioning. When using the level dimension tool, it is now possible to dimension the top level of individual stair treads, as well as the top of structure of stair landings. Activate the Level Dimension tool. Make sure that the Quick Selection option of the arrow tool is turned on. Alternately, press down the space bar to toggle Quick Selection mode. Hover your cursor over the stair you wish to dimension. The info tag will display information about the stair element. To dimension the top level of a stair tread, use the Tab key to toggle through overlapping components of the stair and other elements until the desired tread is highlighted as indicated by the info tag. Then click to place the level dimension. You can similarly dimension the top level of the stair landing tread, or stair landing structure. Please note that this method does not dimension the top level of individual steps of stair structures. Since it is a single component of the stair, and the stair level dimension can only extract the top level of the whole component, not individual steps within its geometry. It is now also possible to number individual stair treads and risers in section and elevation viewpoints. Switch to such a viewpoint, select the stair, then activate the Document, Annotation, Label Components of Selected Elements menu command. To number treads, make sure only the tread checkbox is checked in the list of available stair components. Then click the Favorites button in the upper right corner and select the Label Stair Tread Step Index favorite. Finally, click the Label button. Labels are placed for each tread. These labels use an auto text that displays the step index for each labeled stair tread. You can number risers in a similar fashion. In this case, make sure only the riser checkbox is checked in the list of available stair components, and use the Label Stair Riser Step Index favorite for the numbering of these risers. ARCHICAD 22 also includes two new labels developed specifically for stairs. The first is the Stair Description Label 22 label. This label offers the same functionality and options as the Descriptions component of the stair's floor plan symbol. However, since it is a label, which is a separate element, it makes it possible to place stair descriptions in section and elevation viewpoints. The second new label is the Stair Dimension Label 22 label. This label is similar to the generic label in its geometry and arrangement, as it lets you display both parameter names and parameter values in a table form. It lets you show the ID of the stair and a custom text as well. Additionally, it lets you display multiple properties of the stair, including normal and expression-defined properties. In its dimensions portion, it lets you display the stair width, riser height, going depth, and number of risers of the stair. An additional option is that it lets you display any of these four values with a regulation check, where the value of the parameter is compared to the value required by regulations, thereby easily demonstrating that the stair complies with these regulations. With these new enhancements, ArchiCAD 22 provides better annotation and documentation capabilities for stairs. Please watch all other clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with all stair and railing-related enhancements in ArchiCAD 22.